What's going on, everyone? What's going on, first grade?
Hey guys, how y'all doing? Got some panels coming. Got to build a little corral.
The right front foot is bad.
Aww. Poor pants.
Yeah.
Hey, they're cool stuff.
We got her trimmed up there, and we're gonna give her a little Synanthic and some Draxxin. She's a little wormy today. Her coloring.
Glug, glug, glug.
Ow, ow, ow.
Does that hurt? I'm out of here. I didn't realize her back was spotted. I knew her belly was pants, but I didn't know her back was spotted.
33
pounds, Il Costa. She's a good girl.
I said yes, I'm pregnant.
Well, that's good, because she's not one of the first batch.
61.2. 61.2. Look how big Minimum has gotten. Such a big girl.
Yeah, she's got some really bad feet today.
Clean the parts? Are your feet okay?
They're really overgrown and she's got a touch of foot rot.
Yeah, they look really overgrown.
Yeah, a lot of extra grain makes her feet grow and she has been in the creek feeder. She got a half a cc of Draxxin, but boy, she's got a lot of undermining here. It's gonna be a new sheep tomorrow.
Sheep working day!
Hidden Well Farms, this is Esmeralda. Esmeralda is one of my biggest Cotard and Cross sheep. She has big litters every year. She's a great mama, but she does not shed well. I have to shear her just about every spring. She just does not let go of her hair. So Mason's doing a really good job learning how to shear sheep. Okay, not really. We're just basically getting the mats off of her. Say hi, Mason.
You gonna give me another kiss? Right in my eyeball? Yes?
What was that interesting thing you found out about a Muscovy duck's nostrils?
If you look in one, you look out the other one. It's the craziest thing. Like when you're little and the doctor says, oh, I can see right through your ear and out the other side. It's true, with the nose. Hold up, oh, thank you. Thank you for the ducky kisses in my eyeballs. Thank you. Appreciate that.
What's going on, Mama?
I found two sets of babies in the tire.
In the tire?
In the tire.
In the tire?
In the tire.
Oh, no. I bet they're tired.
They probably are, because I just woke them up and they squeaked at me and are angry.
And you put them back in?
I didn't take them out. I just poked them.
So they're not retired?
Not yet. But they shall retire after I count them.
Oh, fantastic.
Maybe even look at them.
Awesome.
But I don't know if it's two litters from two different mamas. Or two sets of the same litter from the single mama.
Well, let's take a look.
Okay. Okay, so the fur is black and white. So does that mean it's from... It's awfully long to be from my Rex mama, and it looks like it has guard hairs, which is not Rex-ish. That's more like from my Dutch that I saw nesting down at the other end. We'll see if any of this side by this kind of fur. Oh my goodness, look at all the fur. There's so much fur. I found one of you. Look like a darkness baby. Two darkness babies. A broken. Okay, so these could be, well, they have to be from a broken parent. That's just three babies on that side. Okay, so I'm gonna put you guys back. Oh my goodness. You are so cute. Okay, so is this more from the same litter? I'm gonna say yes, since they're broken. I'm gonna take a wild guess and say that you're all from the same litter.
Okay.
You guys don't suffocate. I know it's nice and toasty in there.
Hey, Papa, what you doing?
Tying up the water for the rabbit.
Which rabbit?
That, I don't know. That's the Rex one that's got three babies. Oathkeeper.
Her name is Oathkeeper.
When we got here, she had two babies outside the nest box, hopping around way too soon. But instead of putting her in a cage, it would have made more sense to put the three babies in the small cage and the 10 babies in the big cage. But this is the way it worked out. So Oathkeeper has her old stomping grounds with her three little babies.
Yeah, Revere, she's got what needed to work out.
Revere has got stuck with the small cage with her 10 babies, but we can move them out later. At least it's a pretty decent buck cage that she inherited from I Found My Baddies.
Hey there, Grits baby. Look at all your little bouncers. I think they're all gonna be selfs.
Mm-hmm.
Popcorn. For Kina, you have some really pretty colors. Some really pretty colors. Look at that belly. Look at that belly. I guess some of you are just really light a goody, because I don't think any of you are chewing. Hey, Peace and Quiet. Got you some cuties in here? Oh my goodness. Aw, they're looking so good. Mama, I think you need to feed these guys. They're looking a little puny. Okay, Vault of Stars. You still got your two in here?
Still Dandy. Oh my goodness, you are bigger than my hand. You guys are stuffing yourselves. Oh, look at you hopping. Look at you hopping.
Such a big baby. Mama says, get back in your bed. Get back in your bed, you silly baby.
So Peace in the Valley Lost Man. Some of these others are looking pretty lengthy. This one's just small, but this one is enormous. This one feels pretty fat. This one feels so tiny. Oh, show you there. It hasn't opened its eyes yet. But that one has. Hey guys. Or were you just sleeping? Are you sleeping? So cute. I hope you make it. Come here. Are you the one that was hiding in the corner the other day? You're so cute. Are you just scared? Nothing to be scared of. I can't count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. One's up here because it didn't make it. You gotta be sitting on one, Mama. Did one hop over there?
You are. Oh, it creepied away.
Let's put it back. This tiny too. Here, you stay in with your tiny brothers and sisters. I know it's your first litter. You're doing pretty good, though. Little ears, babies are getting mobile. A little too mobile. My goodness. So we got Riviera moved from Nest Box 10, and she's already hopped in there to check on her little ones who were escaping. They were escaping, but now they're not. Now they're saying, hi Mom. It's hot, I know, she's so hot. We didn't mean to chase you and make you even hotter. You'll cool down in a minute, it'll be all right.
Hey Abigail. Your little babies don't look silver yet. No, they still look chocolate and lilac. So cute, so cute.
Hey, Flopsy Mama. How are all of your little bitty bits?
Are they doing well? I see two that are doing well. You guys all have very pretty herringbones. Yes, you do. It's very pretty herringbones. Maybe there's some checkered giant in there somewhere. Yeah. That'd be wild.
A double-maned checkered.